The time is nigh. Spill your guts and scream. Bye bye. The rules are clear. Now begins the chase. Defeat the wards to leave this place.
Oh my god. They're not just murderers, they're all ghosts. And the boy, he wants me to fight them. So all this time, they're ghosts. Who would have thought that? All right. We're gonna play for about another hour and then we're gonna call it quits for the night, okay? Let's check out the atrium. So what am I supposed to do first? I got a glass pipe. Okay, so let's see. The task, defeat the war ghost, find a way to the backyard. So we're about one quarter finished with the entire game here. The last pipe I found from the clock looks just like the one here on this door mechanism. Plants. I wonder if, I think Abigail will have to go first. Yep, flower. It leads outside. That is going to be sweet. Wait a minute, does that background look just like the one from the main room? That kind of does. Maybe it looks different. It's just today. Oh no.
Now that you've met Thomas, I'll need to bury you. Don't worry. I'll plant some nice flowers on top.
Oh, come on. You're sick. Sick as freaking hell, woman. Seriously, why can't you just do something better for a change? I mean, like serving tea parties or having a new festivities for your plant ceremonies or something else like that. Whoa!
This one's mine, Abigail. You can't have her.
Get rid of those abominations. There has to be a way to banish them. Search the area around the manor. There's no way going across that bridge. Abigail's powerful plants, those roots are blocking the way. God's scepter is destroyed. Getting into that dark over there is a bad idea given the circumstances. Okay, this is where our dove goes. We got a sundial plate. So this is the sundial, why only have half of it? There's our fancy collectible. What's this? Looks like some kind of birdhouse. Okay. Spectacles. Mantis. Mantis are up here. Metal. Dragonfly. Is that it? No? Alright. Oh, whoops. There's a compartment behind the mirror. There we go. Means nothing for a hawk but feeds a pigeon flock. Birdseed. Whoops. The wind's blowing, but the mill's not turning. Huh, there's a dove cote nearby. There's more clues in there. Ah! Wow, those are... I thought that almost got me. Before wondering about one of those ghosts earlier. Kept calling me her. I think it's probably because that they allow a female protagonist to work in here. There's something up there in that platform, but I can't go up there until I fix that ladder. Glad to find another living creature, but the bird's sitting on top of something. Maybe I can use this bird food here. For that statue, and there's the second part of the dial. There's our sneaky rocking horse. We have a morphing object nearby. I think I just found it. This looks like Abigail here. With the water can and her usual effects. Let's check out the sundial area. First, move the four tokens matching the sim. On the inner ring. Drag the outer ring to place our token at the top and drop into an empty slot. Do this for 3 rounds. So we're gonna find the sun symbol. Yeah, not bad. Okay, 12 is next. Expecting this part. Symbols to the correct spots. Select a symbol to see the path to open. And select the desired spot to move it. First, start with the 2 suns and the 2 moons. Oh, this one's stuck in place, okay. That one's stuck in place, too. This is the moon side, that's the sun side. And now the moon. Ah, nice, they got all the hints in here. If I'm gonna do the numbers, I better do these symbols first. I'll figure out what's what first. Okay, this one goes to the top, so that's the last symbol. This is number 3. That one is number 4. That one's number 5. And this 6. Oh no! It's in the bottom here. I'm gonna have to move all these symbols out before I can attempt this one. Let's just move a switcheroo here. Alright, there we go. Now we're in business. Okay. I just gotta move those symbols out of there. That's number 2. There's number 3. Okay, number 4. Now I gotta get that fit symbol. You think it's only blocked by one marble here? Close here represents something. Yellow for the sun and blue for the moon. Maybe I have to do in color order. That's why some of the numbers look identical. The 6s are the only numbers that have similar numbers. So the blue on this side and the yellow on that side. Alright, nice. I got the green section finished. Deal with these yellow symbols first. Okay, that's the yellow 6. Here's the yellow 7. The yellow 8. The yellow 9 here. this 12 while here because this part's going to get blocked. The yellow 10. Now it's starting to change colors. So now this part is going to be lime here, and it's going to become green. Okay, 12. And 11. This is 12. This is 1. 2. Oh yeah, we're definitely going to use 3. 4. 5. 6. Boom! Booyah! You're joking. All that effort for a simple hammer? Make up your mind, Dan. Okay. Remember correctly, this crystal goes on this scepter. There we go. Ha! Darkness be gone. So putting that crystal on there, I'm betting this crystal is connected to the light source for all that lanterns. The nursery garden. This must be the area that Abigail went to. There's a lot of plants in here. Lots of them. Not sure where to be in. Purple flowers? Looks like I need to collect all of these. 2, 3, 4, 5. Alright. Looks like somebody was here once. It looks like Abigail could have poisoned the plants. Be unwise to touch them barehanded. Okay, this is the 12th riding horse. Let's see it. The cover's giving me a chilly reception. It's supposed to be a freezer for certain ingredients. Good thing I'm good at breaking ice. Maybe a hammer can do the job. Not only does a hammer have the flat head for hammering down nails on their heads, but they also have that pick on the back. You can use that as an ice pick. Okay, so we got seeds and a switch. Wait, is that a little skeleton? Oh my god, that's terrible. I wonder what this mushroom's doing now. Why is the mother crying? Did something befall her child? Let's take a look at this desk here. The new fertilizer will speed up the growth process immensely. I just fear that will affect the roots too and bring them to the surface. If this mixture brings up roots, maybe they'll unearth whatever's else is under the surface toward the shot. So the ingredients that we need are the yellow liquid, red liquid, black liquid, green liquid, and the cells are the purple flowers, which I have, the mandrake roots finally ground into the seeds. So I have most of the ingredients except the mandrake roots. But the second half of the directions is missing. Look at the ingredients here. Seeds and the flowers. Gotta find that second half of the instructions and those mandrake roots. Here, I thought those were probably mandrakes, but I don't think we should touch them. There's a wasp nest up here. Won't kill the beast to examine the beehive. Maybe I can convince him to vacate sweetly. There's gotta be a way to remove those bees without getting stung by it. Let's check out the greenhouse. Be very careful. The fog is too dense. I gotta clear before I do anything. Maybe this fan can help. That wire's not gonna work. Wiring's all messed up. I think we got a replacement here. Now for the switch. That switch I found from the freezer should be the key to turning on this fan. Perfect fit. Uh-oh! It's Norman! What the heck?
Don't worry. If I wanted to kill you, you'd already be dead. Abigail has a secret. That pot can help you unbury it.
Wait. Hold on a minute. Why is he trying to help me? I don't even trust any of these freaks. This doesn't make any sense. Why did he help me? What's in the pot? The others done the instructions. This must be what Norman wanted me to find. The second half of the recipe.